What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're gonna be jumping in the next one on our Aurora journey, giving into the love. We've already seen the lyric video, but I keep getting hit up about the music video, so we're here with it 100%. We're always here for Aurora. Much love to the Warriors of Weirdos, a big part of our I'm not used to absorbing the amount of love and just kind of well wishes and thanks. And everything that we got yesterday was absolutely overwhelming. Like, it blew me away. And I know that the channel wouldn't even be this way if it wasn't for Aurora and some of her warriors and weirdos out there that made me realize it's okay to cry on camera. So I appreciate all of you guys for being here, and I appreciate you for being a part of it. Let's jump into this. Let's check it out together. Let's roll. Whoa. We done been given into the love, and the love has most certainly been given back. That's what you're going to find out. If you're not one of those warriors for love out there, like, legitimately, throw a little love out into the world. Throw a little love out into the atmosphere and see what happens. See what happens. See what boomerangs back your way. Since we decided to be that channel of positivity and that channel where everybody can come, doesn't matter who you are, like, that's when we started getting where we needed to be. That's when we started seeing people come out of the woodworks to support people that are into the love, people that want that positive vibe, people that are tired of all of the garbage in the world. We all already know that Aurora is more than tired of the garbage of the world. We all are. So it's great to bring people together on the channel for that reason. It's great to push that positivity, and you should definitely be pushing it out there in your own worlds as well. She does look like a little angel. I love this visual right here. I love the whole awakening each other. Like, once you start it, it's just a domino effect. It really, really is. Once you reach out and touch somebody, it allows that somebody to reach out and touch somebody else. Woo! That's a powerful ass visual. Yeah. This is a masterpiece. Magical creature. Absolutely fantastic. She always picks phenomenal people to be in videos with her, phenomenal dancers and people that are like-minded, that believe like she does. Very, very cool. Definitely a powerful visual at the end with the statues waking each other up after she touches one. They all start to touch each other. The same thing goes for when you put a good thing out there into the world. Other people are going to start feeling better about themselves, and they're going to start wanting to make other people feel better about themselves. Start that. Be that trickle. Like, turn on the faucet a little bit. Tap somebody. See how they're doing today. See. Make sure everything's okay. Definitely go over. I don't know why the hell we're... Oh, this is a new one, I guess. I am Aurora Vivo. We're definitely subscribed to Aurora Official. Go show all of the Aurora channels some love. I'm going to leave them down inside of the description. Once again, shout out to the Warriors and Weirdos. You guys are freaking awesome. I really do love y'all from the bottom of my heart. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Check out one of my other videos up here. Subscribe right here if you want to see more content, possibly your content. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.